During this process, though, it must have been a struggle as a beauty professional to maybe not feel your most beautiful.
Oh, yeah. And that was what was great about it, and what is such a blessing, was that here, this is what I do for a living, and I'm successful at it, and I make people feel beautiful and look their very best. And when you go through the process, like I said, I didn't know what to think. I didn't know I was going to lose my hair. I told the doctor, I said, I don't want to do that treatment. I don't want to lose my hair. He's like, I didn't know about
so
any
you
of it.
Don't have a choice.
Oh, I did all of that.
Right.
And did you lose your hair?
I did. Yes. Wow. And I chose to just go bald, and I was working on shows at the time, and it was a very empowering experience.